Hello everyone. Today we will be learning how to communicate Danfoss Drive FC360 with Siemens CPU315 over Profibus. Let's add the CPU in the hardware. After adding the CPU in the hardware, let's add the Danfoss Profibus drive. After adding the drive to the Profibus network, choose the PPO type. As we can see, we chose PPO type 8 module consistent. As we can see, we have successfully added the CPU and the drive in the Profibus network. Profibus node address 2 is assigned for the CPU and for drive node address is 3. Here we can see we have successfully downloaded the hardware and drive is in communication with the CPU. Now with the help of MCT software, we will complete the programming. We have connected the Danfoss drive with RS485 converter cable. Make sure the serial settings are same in drive as shown in the MCT software. As we are not using the drive terminals, so set the terminal parameters to no operation, then we start to define the control and status word structure. As we can see drive status in the MCT software. We will define the status word as well as control word structure in the PLC program. Keep in mind, start defining status and control word bits from the bit address 8 to 16 first and then bit 0 to 7. Here's we can see the input and output addresses. These addresses we will use to read or to write the data from the CPU to the drive. We need to convert the input and output addresses into the hexadecimal value. Let's complete the remaining program. Here we can see some bits are true. We will also set some more bits to be true in the control word. We have defined the bits of control word to be true and also, we can see the bits status here. Now to run the connected motor we need start command. We also need speed at which motor should run. We will give the start command and also the speed value. As shown, we have given the value to run the motor. Make sure the drive is in auto mode. We have changed the drive mode to auto mode and we can see now motor is running. As we are changing the value to run motor at different speeds. We can also check the frequency of the drive in the data readouts. This way we can communicate the Danfoss drive with Siemens CPU 315 over Perfibus. Connect on our Instagram channel and DM your queries. Thank you for watching the video.